In this video, we're going to look at how we can use toys to subtract. Remember, other words for subtract include take away and minus. Let's firstly have a look at the subtraction number sentence. 6 take away 4 equals. So the first thing I need to do is get this amount of toys. So I need 6 toys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now that I have my 6 toys, I need to take away 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's count how many toys I have left. 1, 2. 2 toys left. So 6 take away 4 equals 2. See if you can have a go taking away using your toys.